Pass ball up, base hit. Baldelli scores. J.D. Drew scores. 6-3 Boston. Guzman can't get it. Veritek drives in another run. Red Sox lead 7-3. Slaps that ball to right center. That'll plug the gap. It's going to be 8-3. And if Veritek scores, it's going to be 9-3. Ellsbury with another triple. The throw hits him. And the Red Sox have blown the game wide open. Now it's 10-3 Boston. And a serious step back for Jesus Calame.